Coach, we'll go ahead and start with you. You know, as you, this isn't the way you want it to end, but, you know, talk about how special this team has been to coach this year, because you've got a lot of talent on your squad.
So, we have six seniors, and these seniors were the first kids that actually came to Coe College to play for me, because this is my fifth year as a head coach. So they put a lot of trust in me when they were, you know, seniors in high school deciding what they wanted to do to play softball. And they have stuck with it through everything. This is a dual sport athlete. I mean, she's going to pre-PT school. I've got kids going to med school, nurses. These kids have done it the right way in the classroom and on the field. I couldn't be more proud of not only them, but our entire team. They had some bad coaching today from me, and I take the blame for some of that in our loss to Whitewater, so I apologized already to my kids. They played their rear ends off. They gave it all. And I told them after the game, you know, this game can tear your heart out. Today it's tearing our heart out, but we're going to come back and love it tomorrow. We're going to come back and love the game again tomorrow.
Thank you. And we'll go to Madi first. You know, taking a lead early in a game like that, in an elimination game, is so crucial, and you were able to do that with your home run. And talk about that moment for you and what that meant.
That was honestly really exciting for me. I didn't hit well at all weekend, so to see that, to watch it go over, I didn't feel like I hit it as well. I was expecting probably a double, but to see it go over was really exciting. It's probably the fastest home run I've ever ran. So yeah,
fine, yeah,
it was exciting.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah. We'll go over to Haley here. And, you know, obviously a heck of a career for you as well. And you know, talk about you know, what it means to end your career in the postseason on, you know, on this stage once again for a second straight year.
I mean, the last 3 years we've made it to the NCAA tournament, and only 62 teams gonna go. Mm-hmm. And I mean, that's just great success for the team in itself. And of course, we didn't go as far as we wanted to, but I couldn't be more proud of all my teammates for everything they've done, the pitchers, and just new kids stepping up this year, and then all throughout my 4 years. Like, I'm just so grateful that I came to Coe College to be a Cohawk.
Coach, we'll wrap it up on you. You know, just putting a bow on everything, and you know, you talked about your group of six seniors, including the two next to you, and you know, what kind of legacy does this group leave behind? Because really, three straight NCAA tournament appearances is an impressive feat.
I mean, not sure how I'm going to replace them. Yeah. You know, what they've done, how they've worked with our young kids, with our, you know, not only our freshmen, but sophomores, juniors, how they have continued to bring them through and understand what it means to play softball at Coe College. The pride that we play this game with at our school. They have taken those kids and taught them, I guess, the Cohawk way, because I'm really happy with the kids that we have coming back, new kids we have coming in, and I know that their legacy, these guys, their legacy is going to continue on next year, even when they're no longer here.
Awesome.